You may get access to a new recreational drug, but not without a prescription. Today, the Arizona Senate passed a bill that will allow patients who suffer from mental illness to get a prescription of magic mushrooms, or psilocybin, as it's called, from licensed therapy centers. The bill was also passed with strong bipartisan support, and one sponsor, Senator T.J. Shope, released a statement saying in part, quote, "The controlled use of magic mushrooms has proven to be a safe and effective treatment for people suffering from issues such as depression, anxiety, and PTSD." The bill now awaits Governor Hobbs' signature to become law.